If you saw our other video, you know that George Washington loved to dance. Let's see what else you remember. We put a little quiz together. Are you ready? Okay. First question. What year was George Washington born? 1776, 1492, 1732, or 1985? What do you think?
1732.
You got it. Good job. All right, next question. What was his wife's name? Mary, Michelle, Martha, or Melania? Need a hint? It's the same name as both Batman and Superman's mom.
Martha.
That's it. You're 2 for 2. Now, I hope you're paying attention because it might get a little bit harder. Ready? What was George Washington's military rank? General, millennial, admiral, or SEAL?
General.
Yes! You are excellent listeners. All right, this next one is a fill-in-the-blank question. Ready? George Washington was America's blank president. First, fourth, 2,386,490th, 46th.
That's an easy one. George Washington was our first president.
Okay, you know your stuff. Let's see if I can try to stump you on this one. On what holiday did George Washington cross the Delaware? Christmas Eve, Easter, President's Day, or Christmas Day?
Christmas Day.
Ding, 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 you're right. It was on Christmas Day. Okay, here's a tough one. What U.S. currency, that means money, does George Washington's face appear on? The $1 bill, the $100 bill, the quarter, or V-Bucks?
I know this, the $1 bill.
No, he's on the quarter.
Actually, you're both right. It was kind of a trick question. George Washington's face appears on both the $1 bill and the 25-cent quarter. You guys are good. Okay, we're almost done. Last question. What was the maximum amount of time George Washington believed a president should be allowed to serve? 2 years, forever, 2 terms, or 14 light years? It's a tougher one, huh? What do you think?
2 terms.
That's right. George Washington believed that no president should serve more than 2 4-year terms. Otherwise, they might start thinking they're king. Wow, you guys did so great. If you've enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the Bald Beagle channel for more fun content. Oh, one more bonus question. What did George Washington love to do?
George Washington!